Athletes can take a pounding, and all that abuse can lead to some tough injuries. In fact, over the past few years, physicians have been learning more about the long-term effects of playing sports, especially when it comes to concussions.
What that does to the brain, it can cause cells or tissue to strain or stretch. That can result in cell dysfunction.
Ryan Tierney is a researcher with Temple University. He's been investigating whether some athletes are more prone to developing concussions than others. Tierney tested more than 200 college football and soccer players to see if they had a specific variation of a certain gene that helps make proteins that repair neurons in the brain when they are damaged. Out of 200, 9 of those athletes had suffered multiple concussions. 8 of those had the same variation of the gene.
Now, this variation is normal throughout the population, okay, but in people who are going to put themselves in an environment where they're going to receive repetitive head impacts, it becomes a little more important.
Although more research is needed, Tierney believes if concussions are genetic, scientists could ultimately come up with a saliva test that could alert athletes if they are prone to concussions. It would also help coaches and athletic trainers make better decisions on how to treat certain athletes on the field. For today's Health Minute, I'm Susan Hendricks.